32nd vlog number 25, and a blessed day to all. Recent events probably left us dismayed, upset, fearful, or anxious about what our future will be. Do not be afraid. For those who know my story, I've been through hell not once, but three times. Now I've survived because God has and will always be by my side. Goodness may have taken a bashing, beating, and pleading, but goodness always prevails. Never give up hope and never leave behind the last, the lost, and the least in our society. God will keep us going.